check the new do. It's called a protective style. Got my hair all braided up. It's the best way to have your hair when you want to do it. When you don't want to do it, no. What's up, guys? It's Miss T Lovely. Or should I say the nerdy Miss T Lovely? We are once again Vegas bound, and once again I'm taking you guys with me. So I gotta finish getting dressed here, and then we're gonna get the car all loaded up, and we're gonna hit Vegas, baby. Let's go. What do you guys think about the glasses? They go with the outfit, okay? Okay? Leave me alone. Don't believe me, and it's so sad to think that she don't see what.
If you didn't come to party, then you better go.
Get it right.
Let's go.
We're stopping at the same gas station that we did back in September, you guys. Let's go inside. Guys, we're inside. I really wanted to come in here because I wanted to get some of those rocks that we seen last time. Crystallized minerals is really what they're called. Some pigs. We're about to get back on the road. Talk to y'all later. About to put on my coat, we're about to go to the gym. Just because you want vacation. What is that? Don't mean you don't. Okay. So this morning we have a presentation to go to. It's an owner's presentation, and it's pretty much just an update, and just for sitting through it, you get a free trip and a $100 American Express card. Yeah. You say $100. I'm gonna be up. I only got 4 hours of sleep last night because we came in really late. Went out and just looked around a little bit. I didn't bring my camera with me. Sorry, you guys. But we'll be going out again today. So, all right, let's have some fun. Coffee, tea. They took our order and they're gonna bring us our omelets. I gotta go back, you guys. Let's go to our presentation.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go.
We're in here.
Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done. It's about what you do. It's all about where you're going, no matter where you've been.
Guys, excuse the scarf. So, my nephew is getting married today. Let's get ready.